Hello guys and welcome again to our tech channel. Today we're going to be doing a quick unboxing of the RAIN 5G modem. I ordered this 2 days ago and they just delivered today. So without wasting any time, let's just do an unboxing so you can decide if this is the right product for you. Right, so let's see what comes in the box very quickly. So guys, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do. So you're going to help this channel grow. For those of you that have subscribed already, thank you a lot. So this is a 5G router from RAIN. It's a Huawei router. Oh, I beg your pardon, it's an Oppo this time. I was expecting a Huawei, but it's an Oppo. It's still a CPE router. Okay, so now, surprises already. Oh, we are surprised already. So I'm just checking the security seals. They're still intact. So, wow, so what's in the box here? So there you go. So you are greeted with the router. This is a 5G router. It's an indoor router. Let's just put that on the side so you can see. This is your starter pack slash warranty cards. Side, nobody will read that. And then there's another box here. Just want to see. I believe this is a power unit. Right, and it's a power adapter. There, this is a power adapter. And then they give you the free Ethernet port, the Ethernet cable, the free Ethernet cable. And then the SIM card is there. So let's crack open the SIM card. You have your LAN ports, and then you have your connection ports, a connection button. And this is the power button. This is where you connect the power. And if you have signal, it's gonna register 5G there or 4G. And when you're broadcasting, your Wi-Fi signal is there. If it's on, it's gonna be there. The SIM card, you put it here. The reset button is there. So you just set this up. So let's put the SIM card. So see. So you're just gonna look at the picture there. I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to see it. Okay. Must be a nano. Bob's your uncle. So guys, thank you for joining us on this quick unboxing. Very soon I'm gonna do a video sharing with you guys the experience. How is this performing in Pietermaritzburg? Right, so guys, thank you for joining us. We'll see you on the next one.